Good morning. So great to see so many families, TTs, uncles, grandma, grandpas here to enjoy the musical talents of our students at Admiral King. I am Mr. Kiefer, the building principal, for those who don't know me. I look forward to our students' academic and character achievement every day, but today we're gonna see some musical talents. I'm sorry we don't have enough chairs for everyone, so come on back, fill in the back there. The program lasts about 40 minutes. We'll be done by 10. We'd like you to stay for the whole program if you can. If not, just exit quietly during in between grade levels. You should have a program. Sit back and enjoy, and thank you for being a partner in education and a partner in your child's musical education today. Without further ado, I turn this over to our musical specialist. That's Mr. Schmidt. Thank you for being here.
Good morning, everyone. It's nice to see such a huge turnout. I'm really glad that the morning time worked. We took a little experiment with that, and it's great to see so many of you show up. Just a couple things that I've been teaching the kids about concert etiquette, what we're calling the right things to do at a concert when you're in the audience. Number one is just please be considerate of everybody listening, and make sure that you're not trying to get your students' attention up on stage. Just let them do their thing. Also, if you're going to take pictures, try not to block the people behind you. Finally, like Mr. Kiefer said, please stay seated for the entire thing. It's just a little distracting when people are getting up and leaving in the middle. Other than that, like I said, thank you so much for being here this morning. We're gonna get the fifth graders up here and get this show on the road.
Walking in a winter wonderland.
All right, quick set change up here as we get the fifth graders off the stage and the fourth graders on the stage. Let's hear it one last time for them. They did such a wonderful job. Quick reminder, we have Joe Bach over here, which I appreciate him being here to record all of this. It will be on YouTube, give or take, as of Monday. So make sure to check it out and show it to any relatives who couldn't make it today. But other than that, let's welcome our fourth graders on the stage. Once again, quick set change. Let's hear it for the fourth graders as they exit the stage. They did such a nice job.
Putting to the table.
We're going to do a quick little program change. Second grade's running a little late, so we're going to have the first grade come up. So they're going to come up right now. So look at your program down to first grade. That's where we're at. We'll come back to second grade. So just to make sure everybody is on the same page, this is the second grade, and yes, that was Are You Sleeping in three different languages.
Weren't our kids fabulous today? Good job, boys and girls. Nice job. I am so proud of them every day. Please show your appreciation for the musical talents of Mr. Schmidt with this kid. And like I said, we wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Kindergartners, you don't know this, but since you did so great as the parents and grandparents take pictures and depart, I'd like you to sing that song again so we can all sing along with you. Okay? All right, follow Mr. Schmidt.
We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Now bring me some pretty pudding. Now bring me some pretty pudding. Now bring me some pretty pudding. And bring it right here. Now bring me some pretty pudding. Now bring me some pretty pudding. Now bring me some pretty pudding.
Here.
And bring it right here. Now wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. And a Happy New Year.
This has been a production of Lorain City Schools TV20 WLCS.